Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So it looks today like there's some going-ons in Auga. Taken out a structure, potentially. So, I'm gonna see if I can't join in on that. Stuff hasn't sold as quickly as I would like. So I'm a little bit strapped for cash still. That's cool, the ammo sold. Or, well, not all of it. Okay. Well, anyway, stuff is selling. And I think of all the limitations placed on alpha accounts, the market stuff is probably what hurts the most. I mean, taxes, okay, but like a number of things you can have up for sale at a time, like that's rough. That's a limitation that you really feel. And of course, contracting, only being able to put up one contract at a time. Speaking of which, let's take a look there. All right, no movement on this guy. Which, I mean, I guess not a huge surprise, but yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's a decent price for the region, not in Jita, of course, so. I guess there's, got a bunch that came in under me. Alright, so this is basically never gonna sell. At this price point. So we'll go ahead and end that. So, not going to do much else with that today, I don't think, but probably end up contracting that over to another character to sell. Maybe take it to Jita. Or sell it locally. I don't know. Or maybe, I'm not sure, if HiSec buyback handles things that can only be sold by contract. But anyway, think, yeah, I've got space for one more. So let's put these up. And 20 should sell pretty fast, I think. So let's go for second place here. Well, anyway, while I wait for money to come in, let's go ahead and use a ship I've already got. Right, let's check our fit here. All right, well, here we go. The very least, this will let us have some range, which maybe will keep us alive.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
It's a range. 32 kilometers, not amazing. Good missile ships, you can get a range of over 100 kilometers for missiles. Maybe not light missiles, since it's been a while since I've flown a light missile ship.
Warp drive active.
Yeah. We'll go ahead and use that.
Drive active.
Leave those for now.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Can't fly that. Can't fly that. Can't fly that.
Drive active.
Okay. probably Carmonan.
Warp drive active.
Really? In station, maybe?
Warp drive active.
Okay, there we go. Found the right place.
Warp drive active.
Slavery. Oh man, that's cool. Never really been in a big fleet warp like this before, but I have to say, I like it.
Active.
Fleet warp. Oh, hey there. Did we get interdicted?
Warp drive active.
That's cool. First time getting interdicted. Seems like they weren't expecting a big fleet, though. Sword. Broadsword's an interdictor, I believe. Or not a interdictor, but oh yeah, heavy interdiction cruiser. Interdictor is a destroyer. Saber.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Those guys are jumping so fast.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
That's how. They're paying attention to the broadcast messages. Almost forgot I have to jump myself. Missed the fleet jump. It's alright, hopefully I'll be able to catch up.
Drive active.
There we go. Back with the fleet.
Warp drive active.
Warp disabled. Cyclone. So probably I should be sticking with that guy since I'm under him, I guess. This is going surprisingly fast, I feel like. I mean, I don't know how long this is supposed to take, since I've never done this before. Limit of 5K. Damage per second. Interesting.
Has run out of charges.
Hopefully, I don't run out of ammo. Probably should have grabbed extra. Amar Recon Cruiser. So, did they leave or did they cloak? I feel like cloak is more likely. Among all these cruisers and battle cruisers, I definitely feel like the little kids in Starship Troopers stomping cockroaches. You know, I'm doing my part. I guess everybody just had to reload for a second there. And it's back on. Well, Clause T2, I was going to say. At least I'm not alone in coming in a frigate. But that's a T2 frigate. I want to say, is that Interceptor? Yeah. Oof. Okay. Yep, definitely should have brought more ammo. My piddly little light missiles among all these, but probably heavy assault. Shit. Yeah. Heavy assault. Those are Logi. And more Logi. vehicles. Interesting. That's a bunch of Rorquals.
Warp drive active.
So much for my drones. Ah, poor Simo. In this capsule.
Warp drive active.
Oh, a sad day.
Warp drive active.
What a crazy, crazy fight. Just all Rorquals.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Are they coming through or are they fighting?
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
See if I can find a rat to take out, and then maybe oh, cool. Destroyer. Let's keep at range. Sounds good. Well, I can kill them before I run out of ammo. Seems likely. But range, let's go with 30. Stay away from that guy. All right. No salvage laser, so... It's dead. Looks like. Yep. Well, okay, so I am on the list, 0.5% of damage, mostly with my drones. But yeah, looks like the Rorqual fleet took out that station, so... only 2.2 billion in value. So that's interesting. Right, we will head back to Heck because we need ammo. So yeah, op success. Good deal.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
You bad. Log out. Let's check our market orders. Can't post anything new, so. So we will leave it for now. Fleet Sander. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.